with a lady by the name of Susan Kennedy, Trinidadian, who resides in New York City. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hand together. Let's welcome Pastor Larry Joseph and Susan Kennedy. Make some noise. Say yeah, yeah.
I come in. My back hurting me.
The service will start without you.
Oh, Lord, man. Why we didn't go in the church opposite my house?
I fellowship with Pastor John and Grandy. So it's Grandy we go in.
What happened? God move or what? Pastor Philip right down the road there.
I was saved in Grandy by Pastor John. What I going by Pastor Philip for?
Because he right there. And my back hurting me.
Remember, the road to heaven is not smooth.
The Eastern Main Road worse.
Jerome, we going on the priority.
I wish you will give priority to my back.
You start up again. Oh, you start again. You can't keep Pastor John waiting.
Oh, Lord, man. Pastor John have a car. Why you didn't come and pick me up?
Make a effort now. The Lord help those who help themselves.
Girl, it's 2 blocks I walk for myself already. I hope I get help soon.
Yeah, come in.
Oh, Lord. What I'm doing, a woman over there, by?
You're not coming.
I find you just always wait until I'm in the road to ask me if I come in. A woman over there.
Look, Jerome,
eh?
Don't get me blast this shit and back here today.
I said, do you see that the woman closed like it ran out and she?
I thought you suffering with cataract. How you get to see that from so far?
Well, I'm far sighted.
Jerome, you shouldn't be watching woman.
And you tell me I'm a sinner, can I help it?
Resist the temptation. Resist, resist. You're with me.
I prefer to look at she.
You dirty, nasty old man. If I look at the next man, what you would call me?
A dirty, nasty old woman. I find you getting jealous, Cindy. Come, let me embrace you.
Don't come near me.
Make up your mind. I could look at the woman then.
He's a Christian. Stop looking.
Hey, Jimmy Swaggart was a Christian too, and he look.
You will miss the bus.
I ain't missing the bus now. Oh, God, it coming down the road.
You blasted, nasty, stinking, evil, good-for-nothing son of a bitch! I will leave your old ass here in your road today. Don't ever take me here today because I will turn beast for you.
Nobody would believe she going to church, you know. Cindy, you looking like a bad spirit with a Bible in your hand. You don't find you too old to be arguing for man?
Stop looking at the blasted woman and come. Come, now.
Don't know what you make me buy that dog to guard the house for now. You're singing just like
him. I hear you, you know. But I am a Christian woman. I am a God-fearing woman. But I will make you pee blue here today if you continue that shit.
Hey, when an old woman jealous, it does look so bad.
Pastor John say, thou shalt not lust after the flesh.
Pastor John shouldn't talk, because I find for a vegetarian, he does eat plenty young meat in that church up there.
Look, Jerome, forget about Pastor John. You have a wife. Stop lusting.
Look, Cindy, since we married a long time, you're telling me stop lusting. You know you left me with a craving.
So then why you didn't leave me long time ago, eh? You could have gone your way.
Well, as a Christian, I'm living in hope. I mean, you never know, you know. You might free up one day.
Your dirty, stinking old quank. Long time people used to get stoned for lusting.
Well, it's a good thing it's a long time. All also my head bust. And you're pelting me down with stone.
Hey, you!
He who is without sin cast the first stone. Oh, shit, it's a parasol she has. He who is without sin cast the first parasol. You're itching to pelt me, eh? But God say all of we sin.
I was saved.
Saved, saved from what? You mean when you was drunk in last week?
A long time ago, I was baptized by water in the sea. You bitch!
Well, you should have let them baptize your mouth too. You bitch! Look like she went down in the water, a dry sinner, and come up a wet one. Hey.
You is a sinner.
You shouldn't talk, you know. You shouldn't talk at all, at all, at all. Lord have mercy. You want to kill me, all kind of thing, but don't let them hear you, you know, girl. Don't let them hear you at all. It's hanging people for that, you know. Hey. They never hang an old woman yet. You're going to make history.
Look.
Behave yourself and act like Jesus.
Look, just give me a blinking blasted chance, you hear?
I never hear Jesus get out, so. They really say many are called, but few are chosen.
You don't realize that this world dead.
The world dead? What are all these people doing here?
But in my father's house has many mansions.
You're fed up of my old house now? You want to go in mansion? But behave yourself if you're getting the people mansion, you hear?
All you will burn in hell for persecuting believers.
What happened to you, girl? What is the problem?
My teeth nearly fall out my mouth.
Cindy, you're talking too much.
The answer, mommy, daddy, I want to be a construction engineer or a tractor driver or some typical male job. You'd encourage.